to rather shit in my hand and clap instead of listen to Jacob House's voice for 30 seconds. Yeah. You know who I feel sorry for? Ellis Morley. Hashtag daddy issues.
Dan Bennett kisses buns.
James Kerrison life tips. Floors aren't toilets.
Matthew Ottaway never actually molested children. He just watched them from the shadows.
Stephen Stringer, how do you feel about being the one in there, the one with the vagina in the relationship?
Just read it again.
That's not even insulting. I've heard that every single day of my life since I've been in this school.
You know who I feel sorry for? Dan Kemp. Hashtag, have you seen his girlfriend? Bastards.
If Joak and the Tory's head got any fatter, that things could start collecting health benefits. That doesn't make any sense.
No, I'm not reading that.
Read it.
I'm not.
Just read it.
No, Ellen. If the teachers are going to see this.
No, it's fine. No way.
Who's going to see it then?
Just us.
Oh, yeah.
Tom's was genuinely.
Bad. What do you get when you put a Ben Langford in a fur coat? An Ewok. Fair enough.
Tom Baker's success with women is smaller than his ears. Nice one. Thanks for that.
The size of Tom's love for Millie is only matched by the size of his nose.
Sean McCarthy looks like a squid.
Where's your foreskin gone? Where's your foreskin gone? Just have to put it.
Rumour
has it
Lois is addicted
to Sunny D. George Moore looks like Bruce Jenner with his hair down. Isn't he white now?
I feel sorry for Alex Dunk. I mean, it peaks times when you are an actor that you still can't get laid.
Yeah. Harry jukes Doug Moosey cat out of the skin and slits fit under his pillow. Oh, that was great. Cheers, guys.
Right, soon, so you can tap the card.
Tap it. Just want to take this moment to say how much I love Andy Parker. Oh, no.
Alright. I just want to take this moment to say how much I love Lucy, you, Dale.
Aww.
Millie, I'll give you a letter. How about my day?